¡Y arriba la quinceañera esta noche!
I just woke up and I'm fucking tired. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. It's like the 6 a.m. right now. It's like 6 in the fucking morning, guys. Yeah, let me show you. I'm not lying, guys. Look. Come on, girl. You see? 6 a.m. What's that one TikTok? The one that goes like, it's hoy, it's hoy. Literally, that's, I want to do that TikTok. Like, it's hoy, it's hoy. I barely slept, y'all. I'm heading down right now. Myra's here. Yessie's here. Tony's here. Hair and makeup's here. Okay. Hey, y'all.
Buenos dias.
I'm a fucking mess, dude. Good morning, girlies. I literally, we went to sleep like at what time? Literally, like. Okay, so Myra's getting her face beat by Yessie. Hey, mama. You guys, me and Myra. Well, Myra just got here.
I'm like, still have a sleep right now.
I know. That TikTok low-key woke me up, I'm not gonna lie.
That run. Sounds like she was like, oh, I'd rather
that part. Tony's here. Hey, mama.
Is that just good?
Y'all, we're about to get our face and makeup, our face, what the fuck, our hair and makeup done right now. And, we're actually the first one starting. Jasmine's getting her hair, I think like at 8. Well, the other girl gets here. But,
sorry,
oh my gosh. I think you're tired, girl.
Yeah, I think I am.
So,
she's all in tears.
It started to smell really bad. Like, it started to smell like fart. And Myra was thinking it was Yessie in her head. And then Yessie was thinking it was Myra. But I think Handsome farted because it started smelling really bad.
It was 100% Handsome. That shit did not smell human.
Okay, Myra. I'm just kidding.
Girl, I never farted this thing, but not like that, girl.
Handsome mama. Your shit's saying, girl. I think Jasmine's gonna be up soon, though. So we're doing like a slick moment here and some waves. Jasmine needs to come down already. I think she's gonna wake up soon, y'all. I can't talk with this fucking Invisalign. So they got her at 6. And that's what we're like already doing, our hair and makeup. But Jasmine, I think her hair person gets here at 8. And it's about to be 8 in like 10 minutes. Oh my gosh, she's coming downstairs. So yeah, she's gonna do my makeup now. We have my hair up right now. We're gonna let these curls marinate. And Jasmine is now getting her hair done, guys. It's all happening, guys. Wow, okay guys, we got the feet going, girl. Yes, you just did my makeup and we just have my curls sitting pretty. My glasses. My glasses. I know my curls are just you're like, I don't want that part. My curls are just sitting right now because, you know, we're trying to have them be as voluminous as they're like this later. I'm just kidding. A little Shirley Temple moment. We got Jasmine about to get her face done.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Or like her makeup. Yeah, I'm just getting Botox. I'm just getting
on it. Yeah, I'm
not even her. Jasmine just got her hair done. Her. Mm-hmm. We're letting them sit in. And she's about to get her makeup done. And then Myra got her face beat to the gods as well. And now she's doing her hair.
Mm-hmm.
You're tired, huh?
I'm a little tired, but
she's exhausted, huh? Mara's like hallucinating, like she's exhausted, like that part. Like that part.
She's like, save that part.
I don't know what I'm saying. I think we're just tired.
We're tired.
Wow, her. I love my makeup, you guys.
You guys. She went off.
You know what? What I like about being, okay, so me and Myra were the first ones to like get ready. But we're exhausted because we haven't slept much. But what I like about getting ready first is that we'll have extra time and we won't be stressed out because 99% of the time, we're like running out the door. Yeah. I got no lotion on these crusty ass feet, girl. And it's like, you know, we're like trying to like do everything in the car. So like at least we'll have time, you know? But yeah, we out here, y'all. Mom's getting her hair done. Stuff. Look who woke up. Look at that hair, mama. You excited? Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna give her some food real quick. She's gonna eat some sopa real quick. Who is that?
Ellos cantan, pero una guía se metió. Qué linda está la mañana, porque vengo a saludarte.
Take a nap if anything, if we have time. So as you guys know, well, I'm not sure if you guys know, but my mom helps cater a lot for Luis's events, so today she's making the food. We got some people helping out here, my dad included. Morning, girl. Good morning. They're getting everything ready. Her. We got Laura and Ugo out here, y'all. They're helping my mom with what are you guys doing right now?
Right now I just did the rice and right now I'm gonna do the
period. The Her, we got beans up in here,
actually,
y'all.
That's rice.
Never mind. Oh, this is rice. Ay, que rica, wow. Oh my god, I'm excited.
That's more like this, go like this, to the side of the hair. This side of the hair. There's a flat. Hay un pelo flat en el inside.
Un abrazo a los tres y un beso a la máscara.
¿Listo? ¿Listo,
mamá?
¿Usted va a hacer? 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 ¿Usted va
a hacer? ¿Usted va a hacer? ¿Usted va a
hacer? ¿Usted va a hacer? ¿Usted va a hacer? Wow, guys, Jasmine's ready, period. Their party bus is here.
I didn't mean to say, oh my gosh, you.
Oh my God, Jasmine, living for her. You guys, we're ready.
Oh, you know what? This is it right here.
But right now, everybody's rushing like to the park. The kids are already on their way in the party bus.
So I'm like, her. But this is the OTD, y'all, from like, I guess, midpoint. Karina, we're kind of twinning, kind of not. A little twinning mode down, you're shiny. Her. But I feel like I need to touch up like a little bit just because I'm like moving my face a lot. Maybe just a little bit of lipstick. I feel like I would like the dress if it was didn't have face. We had McDonald's real quick just to eat something. I went ahead and changed. Mia is now changed and ready as well. Raul's changed. Myra's changed. They're just doing hair right now and makeup on Lupita and Marisol. But you know what? Aside from that, we're kind of like good on timing. We still have time to go to the park and everything. Yeah. We're still gonna have time to go to the park and all, girl. Tina, come here. Come here. Tina and Mia are wearing kind of like what Jasmine's wearing, but in like mini version. They don't want to come, girl. They're watching TV, but. We're about to head to the park soon to get pictures because they already left. I was trying to get one here, but the kids already left, like they're already on the party bus. So maybe we'll get a picture at the park.
All right, you guys, we're heading out. We're heading out. We're going to the park because the party's here. We're gonna go to the park. My hair is low-key going down. You don't think my hair is going down a little bit? No?
You guys, we're here pulling up to the park, and tell me why we get here and like, the Chambelanes, the Damas, and Jasmine, they're not here. They're at the mall. Like, what are they doing at the mall?
Son locuras de jóvenes que se van al mall ahí, y luego van a
McDonald's. Y no tienen nada que hacer allá, nomás van, yo creo, para atención, yo creo. Like, what is the reason? Like, why are they at the mall?
Otra vez que andamos en el mall, andaba una que era en el mall también.
All right, y'all, we're here. I haven't showed Mia's outfit, y'all.
Mia's little outfit, yeah. Kind of matching with the quinceañera.
Hi, Mia. She's matching the quinceañera. Hey, mama. You can't even see it. Where? 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 Where's?
What's the reason? Jasmine, where's Jasmine?
We haven't seen the bus.
Oh yeah, for real. She didn't let it
go. Oh, I went there.
Quiero ver your own bus. I want to see your bus, girl.
I want to see your bus. Okay.
Mia, yeah. Ira.
Say hi. Say hi, mamas. You want to get like over the whole bus already? Are you nervous?
It's because we've been taking so many pictures.
We'll just wait till you get married. Even more pictures.
Hey! Mia!
Goalless?
Is there something stabbing my toe?
Goalless?
Oh, we're waiting for
it. Oh, it fell out already.
But is the lighting like weird facing this way?
Maybe stand. Yeah.
Baby, go over there. I'll go over there.
I'm golden.
We love a photographer. We love mama.
No, it's okay, princess.
Do you want to go in the bus with the boys? Yeah, then we need to take a picture fast. Without your candy, okay?
He wants to party with the boys or what?
Hola, princess. Look at each other.
Cute. Oh my god.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go sit down, no? He said to just go sit down, no?
Oh, okay.
It's okay, yeah, we can just. Come on, mama.
Hello?
I'm waiting for you outside.
Where?
Outside? When the visa starts starting in the front. You're right here, no?
Okay, yeah.
Hey, you guys sit over here.
Okay. Should I sit right there?
Yeah, over here.
Okay. Mia.
Mira. Mama, should I say hi? She has a little sippy cup. She wants water.
I know.
Y del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. La gracia de nuestro Señor Jesucristo y el amor de Dios y la comunión del Espíritu Santo sea con todos ustedes. Antes de Dios, estamos presentes como seres humanos y pecadores. Con la vida ocupada sabemos las dificultades a pedirle a nuestro Señor por perdón.
Go, go.
Yo confieso ante Dios Todopoderoso y ante vosotros, hermanos, que he pecado de mucho pensamiento, palabra, obra y omisión.
According to his will and his design,
glorious hymn of his generosity. Jasmine, your family and friends and acquaintances have come to this ceremony to give thanks for the great gift that God has given them, their life. Everyone here rejoices with great joy. Of your family is that they have seen you grow and mature. You must be willing now to tell them.
Cheers! You're over it, mommy?
Cielo ha llegado y que me ha colmado de dicha y amor. Hermoso
cariño.
Ya estoy como niño, con nuevo juguete, contento y feliz.
Por favor, si pueden tomar su asiento. Vamos a cerrar la barra por 5 minutos mientras hacemos la entrada. And in everybody on their seats, thank you guys.
I haven't vlogged at all. No, I have vlogged, but I haven't talked to the camera. Okay, I haven't really talked to you guys, but just know that we're vlogging just random shit.
Por esa bonita fiesta que organizaron para todos ustedes, llena de sorpresas a los hermanos también. Fuerte el aplauso para todos ellos.
Que viene por la corte, un fuerte aplauso para la corte.
Give it up for Saul Luna and Emily Jimenez. Un fuerte aplauso para David Garcia and Eliana Medina.
Big bang, tight, low, bye, bye. Big bang, tight, low, bye.
Un fuerte aplauso para Mikey Ruiz and Martina Garcia.
Big bang, tight, low, bye, bye.
Jasmine Garcia!
Like a dinosaur,
did it. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my CB. Presentando la última muñeca.
Hola.
Un fuerte aplauso.
Que no quiero nada con la gente. ¿Qué será? Yo no sé. Cambia de con día.
Un fuerte aplauso para Ana en Saúl Luna. Padrino de honor. Un fuerte aplauso. And now, sharing a very special moment on the dance floor con su papá. Please help me welcome Jose Garcia a la fiesta. Un fuerte aplauso.
Y pensar que te cargaba en mis brazos el día de ayer. Tan rápido, ya 15 años, no puede ser. Por favor, no crezcas más.
Su madre, un fuerte aplauso para Amparo. Let's give it up for our mom, un fuerte aplauso para la mamá.
Yo esperaba y veía mi cuerpo crecer mientras buscaba. Moría por
que se escuche fuerte el aplauso. Les llama Peck Peck Round Aplausos. Fuerte, fuerte el aplauso para la quinceañera y su mamá esta noche.
¡Y arriba la quinceañera esta noche! ¡arriba Zacatecas y Aguascalientes, señor! ¡Y el aplauso! Eso, muchachos, vamos a nuestras disposiciones y continuamos con más música.
Birria and chicken, I fucked it all up.
Comenzar el bal, vamos a darle un bonito aplauso por favor a la quinceañera, que se escuche fuerte, 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 fuerte.
Y decir sin hablar y escuchar sin oír. Bésame en tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, sin parar de bailar. Sin saber si te llevo y me dejo llevar, no es tiempo de verdad. Bésame en tiempo de vals, un, dos, tres, sin parar de bailar.
continuar con el brindis, voy a pedir por favor la presencia de los padres, el señor José y Amparo García, y los padrinos de honor, Saúl y Ana Luna, al centro de la pista, por favor. Vamos a hacer el brindis en estos momentos.
I just want to say thank you to my family for doing this for me. I just want to thank everybody, like my parents, like everyone.
Take your time.
I want to thank my sisters and my brother because he did this, girl. Yeah, I just want to thank everybody. Like, I don't think you guys understand how much like this means to me. So I just want to say thank you to everyone. And I look like a mess, but it's healing. So
I literally wrote a speech, but I left it at home. Okay, so when we found out that my mom was pregnant with Jasmine, I was 16 years old. We were already like teenagers. So we were super excited. Jasmine was like, you could say like a rainbow baby. And we were so excited. We couldn't believe that my mom was pregnant because we were all like older already. But we were really excited. And at first, I did question how me and Jasmine's relationship was gonna be because we are 16 years apart. But surprisingly, like, we are literally the same person in a different body. Literally. I mean, the moment that we were inseparable, like literally since she was little. She was literally like my daughter, literally. So when I got married, I noticed that she started getting jealous because she wasn't like, I mean, you know what I mean. She still is. She's still spoiled. But even though I got married and have kids, even though life goes on and I got married and I have kids, she's always gonna be my little girl, and she knows it. I'm so proud of her. She does have a little attitude. She's a teenager, but she's literally perfect in any way, and I wouldn't change it for obviously. I wouldn't change it for anything. And this day, we've literally been planning this day since she was little. She's been practicing this day since she was little. Every birthday she would have, she would always dress up as a princess. And today, she's literally the princess of the party. Yeah. So, I just want to say cheers to Jasmine, and I wish her the best. And I just want her to know that we're always gonna be there for her. Woo! Cheers.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I did not write a speech at all. But I guess I'll just speak from the heart, mama. Jasmine, you are 15 years old, girly. Time flies. I feel really old because you were born when I was like 13, right? I'm like, let me do the math. I was 13. Oh, yeah. Me and Myra were 13 years old when Jasmine was born. I feel like Luis too. Like, I feel like I didn't know how our relationship would be just because we're like literally like years apart. But you know what? I feel like she's just like us. Like, she's such a vibe. I get so along with her. Like, she's like, I don't know. She's cool. I guess. Okay. But I just want to say I'm so proud of you, Jasmine. You're a woman or whatever. You know, no, that's actually bullshit. Let's be real. They always say like, oh, you're 15, you're a woman now. You're still a fucking kid. Let's keep it 100, you know? But you know what? You have a long life ahead of you, girly, and I'm proud to be your sister. And you know what? You do have an attitude. But you're also an icon. And we're in it together, girly. Her. And without further ado, I think, okay, my parents.
No, you. No, but yo, ¿qué puedo decirle a mi hija?
nomás que la quieres, pues. Nomás una cosa así me estaba acordando, ahorita me estaba acordando de esto. Todos los días en la mañana, a las 7 de la mañana, los levanto y órale, niños, vámonos a la escuela. Pues, por años la estuve llevando y a ella y a su hermano. Y siempre que se iban a bajar del carro, ¿qué era lo que hacían? Un besito. Siempre. Y cuando ya empezó a ir a la high school, el primer año estuvo bien. El besito no se lo olvidaba. Pero empecé a notar que ella volteaba a los lados. Y mija, ¿qué pasó con el besito? Entonces me iba a dar el besito y volteaba para los lados a ver quién la miraba. Pues sus amigos, yo creo que le tenía que. Pero yo dije, esto es normal, es parte del show, es parte de la vida. La niña ya está creciendo, ya empieza a tener vergüenza y empieza a perder la niñez, porque los niños no tienen vergüenza y te dan un besito con sinceridad, no andan mintiendo, ellos siempre son bien honestos. Y yo empecé a notar que ella ya como que ya no quería, y simplemente llegó el día en que ya pasaban días y no me daba mi besito. Pero yo dije, esto está normal, es parte de la vida, pues ya está creciendo mi hija. Y mírala ya, toda una señorita ya, qué bueno. Yo estoy bien orgullosa de mi hija. Yo tengo tres hijas. Dos son como dos rosas abiertas, ¿verdad? Mayra, Karina. Y ella la miro como una rosa cerrada que está empezando a vivir. ¿Sí? Entonces, yo espero que ese capullo se haga grande y sea algo muy bonito. Ni tenía ganas de hablar, miren, ya hablé, ¿sabe cuánto? Está bien, mija, ya sabe que yo la quiero mucho, a todos los quiero mucho. Así que cada uno de ustedes tiene un lugar aquí. Así que guárdenselo en la mente. Eso es todo. Muchas gracias.
No sé si recuerdas, Jasmine, cuando yo llegaba a tu casa todo el tiempo. Y tú para mí siempre vas a ser mi nina. Porque yo te puse mi nina. Y llegaba yo y me sacaba los tacones. Y luego me decía, ok, me ponía unas chanclas, que me quitaron los tacones porque ya se quería poner mis tacones. A hoy te puse tus tacones, porque ahora nace una hermosa señorita que empieza a vivir y a crecer. Amor, te deseo lo mejor del mundo, vas a ser lo más grande que tú quieras, porque el infinito es el final.
We love you, Jasmine.
What is the reason?
Cheers!
Cheers!
Ahora sí, por favor, vamos a ponernos de pie. Espérame, José Luis. Vamos a ponernos de pie todos esta tarde, noche. Vamos a brindar por Jasmine a la una, a las dos y a las tres. ¡Salud! Que comience la fiesta esta noche. Regresamos con el baile sorpresa en unos minutos. Ok. A ver, una vez más, fuerte el aplauso, por favor, que se escuche para Jasmine esta noche.
¡Her, mama! Her. There he is. Ok, Per.
Yeah.
esperarte como animal. Si no te digo, te voy a esperar.
Thank you. You this way. Starry night, come alive.
Wow, guys, I didn't even end my vlog yesterday. I literally didn't even end it, but you know what's good about stuff like this? Focus! Fucking. What's good is that there was a videographer, like, getting everything, you know, for, like, you know, there's, like, the family video, like, the one that the videographer puts together, and that's, like, a whole, like, hour-long video of, like, the event. That's the one we're gonna keep. But this is, like, just me vlogging whatever I could, because we're also, like, very in the moment. I feel like we did vlog a lot, but there wasn't any, like, updates, like, okay, guys, so now this and that, you know? It was more, like, vlogging random shit, because we were just having fun and in the moment. But anyways, guys, if you watched Instagram on my stories, I told you guys how I ate like hella shit coming down the stairs and how it was a mess. I'm feeling okay, and I feel like I feel better than I did in the morning. In the morning, I was trying to stand up and I literally couldn't even stand. I needed help to get out of bed. Right now, it still hurts. It's mostly like my back, like the tailbone, like that area hurts a lot, and like my hip, and then also my neck and my shoulders are like a little stiff right now. Everything, right? But anyways, it's funny because, like, well, it's not funny, but it's definitely not funny what just happened. But you know, like, I'm over here like almost breaking my back, right? So tell me why. It's the next day, guys. It's the day after. Marisol, like, you know, we ordered food, so Marisol goes outside to get the Postmates and tell them what happened, girl.
You guys, I ate shit and my fucking elbow dislocated.
Her elbow literally dislocated. Okay, let me tell you guys what happened. So we're inside, you know, we're like, okay, food's here, cool. Like, Marisol goes outside to get the food because she ordered it. And then my dad just comes in, like, Marisol's on the floor, something's wrong with her arm. And I was like, is she okay? Like, we all ran out, huh?
Yeah.
We like all like freaked out, like running out, like, what happened to Marisol? Like, she's on the ground, my dad can't help her. Like, literally, you guys, like, and then Marisol's like on the floor, like, you know what's so sad? I feel like Marisol looked like she wanted to cry, but she didn't want to like let it out. You know what I mean?
I didn't keep my shit together.
I felt so bad because I was like, she looks like she wants to cry, but you were just like, I can't move.
Oh my god.
No, guys, like, we're not exaggerating when we say that the socket was like not in the socket. Like, the bone wasn't in the socket. Like, but okay, if it wasn't for my dad, we would be in an ER. Like, she would be in an ER right now with her arm. Like, dead ass. Okay, so you guys don't know this about my dad, but my dad actually, like, for a long time, he's always been like the family salvador that like will fix you whenever you get dislocated. Like, all our cousins, our uncles and stuff, whenever someone has had like a dislocated shoulder, dislocated knee, literally anything, my dad will like sobar them and like snap it back into place. Well, snap it in half, imagine. No, pop it back into place, yeah. Because my grandma, my dad's mom, actually like used to do that like her whole life too. So my dad knows how to do that, right? So thank God my dad was here, because literally, like, I feel like you would have to go to an ER, right, when you get dislocated?
Yeah.
Like, I'm not, you guys, this is like no exaggeration. Like, her bone, you could literally see it like poking out.
Like, my elbow.
Like, her elbow wasn't in the socket.
When I was on the floor, I wasn't sure what happened.
Uh-huh.
But I heard it, I felt it.
And you could see it. Like, it was like.
When I touched my elbow, because I wanted to see, like, what was going on, I touched my elbow. My elbow wasn't there.
Oh, she said it was like hollow. Like,
it was like hueco. Like,
girl. There.
That's the moment I was like, holy shit, my hand is broken.
No, we did. I thought you actually broke your arm, yeah. Like, deadass. And right now it's like starting to swell. We put, she took some painkillers. And you know what? Maybe she should see the doctor. I think she's gonna see how she feels tomorrow, and if it gets worse, she's gonna go get like an x-ray on it. So we don't even know if it's broken or not. But you guys, how crazy is that? Like, we were just talking about how like I almost broke my back last night. You know what's funny? Like, I might have a fractured bone and not know it. No, my lower back is killing me. I'm actually like gonna let it like sit too. I might see a chiropractor, and maybe I do need to get an x-ray. I don't know, maybe I have like a fracture or something. I don't know, but like it hurts a lot to sit down. Not us breaking bones, girl.
Like, I can't even. No, and my wrist
I can't
was
believe
like
it.
Dislocated too, because when your dad like pulled it,
everything snapped.
I felt like my hand like
being like
pulled back.
Fall on your arm?
I don't know.
Oh my god, you guys, it was so sad. She was on the floor like, like, it was like, oh my god.
I landed like on my arm, like on my elbow.
But you know what? We had a lot of fun yesterday, and I didn't even end the vlog. Like, I'm telling you, like, I don't even know exactly what I vlogged. Like, in all honesty, I was having so much fun. I don't know exactly what I vlogged. A lot of the times I would also tell Raul, like, help me vlog randomly. So I don't know exactly what I vlogged, girl. But we had a blast. But anyways, y'all, it was a lot of fun.